you mean you lost him? He might have fallen into one of these machines. Oh, my God, that's his lucky red hat. He's a box. My boy's a box. Damn you, a box! Marge, I have some horrible, bone-chilling news.
What is it?
Hi, Homer.
Oh, nothing.
Hey, that's my lucky red hat sitting on top of a double corrugated 8-foot 14-gauge box.
Oh, it sounds like you really learned something on your field trip. Think you'd be interested in a career as a box maker?
Well, that'll always be the dream.